City police are looking for four people they say may be witnesses to a violent assault outside the Whistle Stop Cafe on George Street on May 28th. Police say the four people are not suspects but may be able to provide important information. Anybody who knows who they are is asked to contact city police.